I want you to know that, you know, balancing this act of, it's not an act, balancing the experience of bringing through your artwork and your music and your passion and your purpose and who you want to talk to and the money you want to make and the life you want to live. Hi, Maharaja. How are you? Hey, Charlotte. It's a balancing act. And really, the balance is where the magic and the work is, right? And so for a long time, I've been shifting a lot of things, but then there's certain areas where I've neglected or I've just put stuff aside. And so I've been jumping into a few things the last few days that helped me move my own self forward. And I felt a lot of shame come up because I realized I wasn't taking care of myself. And here I am telling everybody to take care of yourself.